Toto's life story. Toto had cruel owner who neglected him for a long time. He got hit by a car and broke his leg. He got rescued on April 2016 by Shanna Lisa. She cared for him, cleaned him, and took him to numerous doctor's visits and surgeries were done on him to bring Toto back to health. The medical expenses was too high, so Shanna started a fundraiser for Toto on Guthin.com. 6 months later, it all paid off. Thanks to generous donors, especially James Miller, and other generous friends and family who helped with donations, Toto and I would like to thank each and every one of you by name, but there is no room for all, so let's just say congratulations, you did it. You give second chance to Toto. Also special thanks to Westbury Animal Hospital and Dr. Anderson for all your hard work to give life back to Toto. There was rainbow on the end of Toto's life after all.
Deep with me. Welcome the night. Notice now that there is no wind and moon. Free. You cannot know it fall. Free, breathe, breathe deep with me. Look above the clouds, see that the sun is always shining.